It's hard to believe, you know, a lot of people really wonder, you know, why is Keith Thurman so confident? Why does Keith Thurman believe he can knock everybody in the world out? It's simple. Mathematics and science. The fact that every human being was created equally, and it only takes so much before you shut somebody's lights out. I've been shutting lights out, like I told you guys, since I was 13, 14 years old. 16-ounce gloves and headgear. And, well, the main reason is this.
Nobody takes that.
Nobody takes that, baby.
What time?
Nobody.
Nobody takes that.
One. One. Take one. Take one. Take one. Take one. And you go to sleep, okay?
That's right.
That's one time, all right? That's what one time is. Every single time I'm dropping, that's one time.
Nothing to think about. You've done this a thousand times. If there's something to think about, think about it tonight. So when we come in here tomorrow, you're going to have to do it. Nope.
Okay.
Think about it tonight.
All right. That's the word.
Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.